question. Given in the figure, here AC is equal to AE. They have given side AC equals AE. By looking at the figure only, you can understand, children. I explained, you know, see two lines, double lines means these two sides are equal. Single lines you see means these two sides are equal. Similarly, angle BAD is equal to angle CAE. That also you can understand by looking at the figure itself. No need to, what? Yes, so show that, we need to show that BC is equal to DE. What is BC? BC is equal to DE. This side is there, now BC, that is equal to DE, we need to prove. First, you check where does this BC and DE come. So here is side BC, here is side DE. Does the side BC come in one of the triangle BAC? Yes, it will come. Then we are all safer. Next, side DE, what they are asked to prove is equal to side BC. Does that come in one more second triangle ADE? Yes, it will come. So we are safe, children. How do you think? Though they have not given side BC is equal to DE by looking at the figure, they become one of the sides of the two triangles there. So if at all we prove those two triangles are congruent, then side BC becomes side equals to side DE. How by CPCT, congruent part of congruent triangles? Hence we are safe. That is what I have done here, children. First what I did is, in the figure, angle C, only G I have written for given. You write it full for me, no space on the board, I am sorry. Angle BAD is equal to angle EAC. BAD equals EAC. I said no in the beginning only, angle A equal, that is I have written given reason. Now, angle BAD plus angle DAC, angle BAD plus angle DAC is equal to angle EAC plus angle DAC. How you draw and chuck once here, angle BAD, angle this whole big part of the triangle. Similarly, this plus this andra, this part of the figure, children. Those add, when you add, those parts are equal. So when you add BAD plus plus DAC, what you get is whole triangle BAC. Similarly, when you add EAC and DAC, E part add madaga, you get whole big triangle DAE. DAE baruthe. So you observe it by drawing lines separately. So when you add these two, you will get BAC. EAC plus DAC madaga, you get DAE. So we proved that BAC is equal to DAE. Put one daba here. This is important for next step. Next, children, we are considering triangle ABC and triangle ADE. In those two triangles, side AB is equal to AD. Why? They have only given single lines. AC is equal to AE. Double lines they have only given, it is equal. So reason I will give, it is given. So two sides we proved. Just now we proved angle BAC is equal to angle DAE. Proved above, I have given the reason. That is why I said to put daba there. BAC is equal to DAE in the proof. So two sides, one angle. And SAS congruency rule in the triangle ABC is equal to triangle AD. Once we prove, the remaining side BC and DE are equal by CPCT. That's all is the problem. Very simple problem, children. I feel like giving homework, but still I am solving it for you. Seventh question. AB is a line segment and P is the midpoint. Very nice problem this is. AB is the line segment, P is the midpoint of AB, they are telling. Now, D and E are points on the same side of AB. D and E are the points on same side of AB. Okay, now, so, of course, it is by looking at the figure only, you can make out such that angle BAD, E angle is yala, angle BAD is equal to angle ABE. Angle P equal unto, they have only given us this angles I am marking now. Angle BAP and angle BAD, sorry, angle BAD, this is D. Angle BAD and angle ABE is equal. Is equal to angle AVE and angle EPA is equal to DPB. EPA, DPB equal and they have only given that we can make out by looking at the figure. We need to show in first part this DAP, this triangle, and EPB, two triangles. See, I will shade it for you. This is one triangle. These two triangles are yellow. I cannot use color chalk, children, because in the video, no, it doesn't show any color difference. That is the reason I'm shading for one triangle and I'm putting drawing lines for one triangle. So we need to prove this shaded and this two triangles are congruent to each other. Very simple again. In the figure, it is given that angle EPA is equal to angle DPB. Again, given on the quote, illu given it. I will do one thing in the figure and for the photo, you like write this EPA is equal to DPB. Reason given as we did there. Angle EPA plus angle EPD is equal to angle DPB plus angle EPB. And I have written EPD. EPD, how I have written means you have learnt in Euclid's angle chapter. No, children, if equals, axiom of Euclid, if equals are added to equals, the equal to angle BPE, children. Angle APD is equal to angle EPB. And again, put one daba for this. Why? We are using this further. Now let us consider the required triangles which we need to prove they are congruent. That is triangle DAP and triangle EBP. Now in those two triangles, angle DAP is equal to angle EPB. Angle DAP is equal to angle EPB. It is given from the figure only we can make out. Now children, AP is equal to PB. They have given, no, for the line segment AB, P is the midpoint. Andre AP equals BP. That is what I have written, because P is the midpoint. And one more we have proved already. APD is equal to BP is proved above. Therefore, we can say these two triangles are congruent. Andre second part of the sub question, second sub question, AD is equal to BE and the kelta andre by CPCT it is equal. That's all, children. So this is about 7th problem. 8th question, I will do it for you. Last question we are left. Next we shall move on to the last problem of this exercise, children. 8th question given. This is the figure given to you in the textbook. In a right angle triangle ABC. So if you forget the line, you have two right angle triangles here. DMC one, ABC one, ACB one. So it means angle C is 90 degree. So you should only understand that. Given angle ACB is a right angle triangle. M is the midpoint of hypotenuse AB. So here I will draw it for you, children. This right angle triangle they are talking about. This is A, this is C, and this is B. This is B. If ACB is a right angle triangle, and angle C is what? 90 degree. So, and they are saying, if M is the midpoint, so the side opposite to 90 degree is hypotenuse in a right angle triangle. So, M is the midpoint on the hypotenuse of the right angle triangle. C is joined to M. So, join CM and C is joined to M and produced to a point D such that DM is equal to CM. So, either we join CM and this is produced up to point D. Okay, now produced up to point D such that DM is equal to CM. This length is, yeah, DM is equal to CM. Such that point D is joined to point D. Now, how they got this figure? They are explaining. First, consider right angle triangle ACP. Choose midpoint M on the hypotenuse of the triangle, join CM, then extend CM up to point D such that DM is equal to CM and join DB. Thus they got this figure. That is what is explained. So we point D is joined to point B. Show that we have totally 4 sub questions, children. 1, 2, 3 I have written, 4th one no place. Later I will erase this first part and explain you the 4th one. First one they have asked us to prove triangle AMC, means this triangle, triangle 1. Triangle AMC is congruent to triangle B and D. Hope you will get these two triangles are congruent and we should prove in case 1. So, how to do is the question. In triangle AMC and triangle BMD, Andhra, in these two triangles, children, AM is equal to BM. AM equals BM. Why? Because they said on the hypotenuse, keep the midpoint M. So, AM equals BM. Why? M is the midpoint. Andhra. Similarly, CM is also equal to DM. Why? They have only said again, it is given. CM is equal to DM. And if you look, children, M is the common angle for these two triangles. I said you in homework problem number 3 of this exercise, I think. There also, you can say these two angles are equal. Why? Because they are vertically opposite angles. You have learnt in class 8, I explained you what are alternate angles, what are corresponding angles and what are vertically, VOA, vertically opposite angles, children. So, angle M of both the triangles are vertically opposite angles, so you can either write common angle also. So, vertically opposite angle. So, we prove two side and one angle is equal andra. SA is congruency in the first case, first sub question we solved. We proved triangle AMC is congruent to triangle BMD. Second sub question, what they are asking is to prove that DBC is a right angle. Now, first we consider triangle ABC. Allinda we started with the construction according to question. But children, that gave rise to one more right angle triangle DBC. But one more triangle we should say, we cannot exactly say a right angle triangle, but we need to prove now this triangle DMC, what we got, so DBC, yes, DBC is also a right angle triangle, we need to prove now. For that, what we shall do is, first thing we will take as CAM is equal to DBM, how? Angle CAM, I have written angle, okay, angle CAM is equal to angle DBM, angle A and angle B, angle A and angle B are equal, why? Because both angle A and angle B comes here in these two triangles which we proved congruent, so CPCT we can say. Once we say that, children, AC is parallel to BD, we can say, why? Because again these becomes CPCT and the congruent parts of congruent triangle, these two triangles congruent and AC matte BD idiyala children, those two are parallel or equal. So why? Because those two triangles are congruent anta we can say. Now children, this is very important. You have studied about the concept of co-interior angles, please recall it. Why? Because here we are using that. Now angle DBC, angle DBC plus angle ACB, andra these two angles are there, no? Their sum is equal to 180 degree. Why? Co-interior angles are supplementary and the bodhidira. Supplementary means 180 degree. So angle DBC plus angle ACB is 180 degree. DBC we don't know. We will keep as it is. But we know angle C is 90 degree. So in place of angle ACB, we are substituting 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. Reason you can give, given angle C is 90 degree. Right angle and the they have only said this. Now angle DBC will be 180 plus 90, when I send to other side it becomes minus 90. 180 minus 90 degree and right. Angle DCB is again, DBC. Angle DBC is 90 degree and right. Of course DBC is a right angle. Hence we prove the second sub question, that is angle DBC is a right angle triangle. In the third sub question, they are asking us to prove triangle DBC is congruent to triangle ACB. So to do that, let me erase this shaded one. It is different triangles now, children. This triangle is yala. First right angle triangle is equal to second right angle triangle. These two triangles what we got, first right angle triangle what we had, triangle ABC, and second right angle triangle what we got by construction, triangle DBC. Those two are congruent, you prove, they are asking. So now in triangle DBC and triangle ACB, angle DBC is equal to angle ACB. Why? Because both are equal to 90 degree. They have only given. ಗಿವನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಿ 90 degree ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ರು, ಬಿ 90 degree ಅಂತ ವಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಡಿ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸೈಡ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ವಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ಸೈಡ್ ಡಿ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಡಿ ಎ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ ಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಬೋತ್ ದ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್. ಸೊ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಟೂ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಟೂ ಸೈಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಕಾನ್ವಿನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾನ್ವಿನಿಯಂಟ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸಬ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇದಂದೇ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಕಲಿಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಬೈ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಓ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಬಂತು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಅಂತ. ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಿಟ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ನೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಇನ್ ಲಾ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಯು ಮೇ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ರೂಲ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್. ಯು ನೀಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಂಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟು ಡೂ ದ ಸೇಮ್ 1.1 8th ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೀಗೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಒಂಚೂರು ಎ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಹೋಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ರಾಂಗ್. ನೋ ಐ ವೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಗೋ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ವೈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ ವೇ ಅಂಡ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್. ಯು ಮೇ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನಿಂಗ್. ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ನೌ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಸಬ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡಿಡ್, ವಿ ಡ್ರಾಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಇತ್ತು, ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಿ 90 degree, ಹೈಪೋಟೆನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಎಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಸಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಅಂತ ವಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್. ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಈಸ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ. ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬೋರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ, ಸೊ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಸೆಟ್ ಯು ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಎಂ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್, ಇನ್ 3 steps ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್. ವಿ ನೋ ದಿಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಲೈನ್ ಡಿ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ದ ಹೌ ಡಿಡ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್? ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ನ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ನ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನನ್ ವಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡಿ. ಸೊ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಂ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಹವ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಡಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ, ಬಟ್ ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಂ ಸಿ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಬರೆಯೋ ಬದಲು 2 MC. ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ, ಟು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ 2 MC ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್. ಡಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ 2 MC ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ? ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ 2 and MC ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಸೈನ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ 2 ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2. ಎಂ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಬೈ 2. ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇ ವಾ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಡೂ ಇಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಉಲ್ಟಾ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ LHS ಟು RHS ಆರ್ RHS ಟು LHS. ದಟ್ ಐ ಡಿಡ್. ಸೊ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಐ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್, ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ಆರ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಆನ್ ಮೈ LHS ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರೀಪ್ಲೇಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ಸಿ ಎಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ, ಬಟ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಬಿ. ವಿ ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್, ಸಿ ಡಿ is equal to AB and we have proved. Why? How we have proved? We proved now these two big triangles are congruent. So by that we can say, where somewhere we proved. Here we have DB is equal to AC. So based on that children, CD you can replace by AB. So CM is half of AB. Ashtya, that is the required proof. Very simple it will be as I said children. Please learn it and practice it. This completes the exercise 5.1. Next we shall, in the next session we shall learn some properties of the triangle.